both of them are to blame. They must be sent away for as long as is lawfully possible. They are bad. They are dangerous.
In 2 weeks' time, you start work proper.
I believe a man deserves a second chance.
You're never going to offer to take me out for a drink?
A drink?
Yeah, a drink.
You're nuts. Keep going. Any action?
I don't want to talk about it.
The hell was that?
What?
Chris, stop the van.
Hello? She's alive.
You're okay?
Hey, hero. You know how proud of you I am.
Mrs. Felix from the Evening News wants to do a little piece.
The 23-year-old man was reported to resemble Eric Wilson. Wilson was recently released from prison.
Jack.
Listen, we're not going to need you at work today, or for the foreseeable future.
Do you think you're rehabilitated?
You're not who you say you are.
I'm on, son. I hope he writes.
Get up!